What has happened to our dynamic duo? Have the perils of pretending to report news finally caught up to them? Is Brennan stuck in an endless cycle of dad jokes? Have their careers as fake newscasters ended for good? Will River's Edge News ever return? Charlie and Brendan are fine. It's just the summer, with vacations and a pandemic going on, so there's not much to report. We'd love for everyone to join us for church on Sunday at 9:15 or 11 a.m., or online via Facebook, YouTube, and our iCampus at 11 a.m.